Here at Prospectech Machining Tool, one of the many services we offer is electrical discharge machining. We use electrical discharge machining when we build plastic injection tooling. We also use it for short run parts in aerospace, medical, defense, and automotive. The process involves taking a piece of graphite, or it could be copper also, cutting a mirror image of the shape you want. This is an aerospace part we're building. We're required to put a hex shape in the end of the part. So we took this piece of graphite, we cut our mirror image on the graphite. As the machine gets closer and closer to the part, an electrical discharge comes from the graphite to the steel and erodes away some of the metal. It's a very precise process within tenths of an inch. We use this in many other applications that cannot be machined conventionally with a CNC or a lathe or a grinder. Not all shops offer EDM machining services. We offer it because it's a necessary tool in our injection mold building business. We're also able to offer this as a standalone service to anybody who needs electrical discharge machining. If you'd like to know any more information about EDM and how it can help you and your products, give us a call here at Prospectech or take a look at our website,